Why do they stay so closely together?
In case anything happens, you know, crocodile. And that's just the easiest part.
He is taking a full bath now, no? We're in the water.
Yeah, I think it'll just be the younger girls and one an Imbula.
I haven't seen anything like this.
They swim a lot more regularly than we actually see them. Sometimes, you know, in the heat of the day, we're not out. Sometimes they can swim two, three times a day.